Anyone can make history. Only a great man can write it. This video is about the great man who wrote their names in golden words and became the special first in their fields. Let's start with first male to draw map of the world. Anaximander. Anaximander is credited to create one of the first maps of the world. The map was circular in form. It showed the known lands of the world grouped around the Aegean Sea at the center. First male to compile the encyclopedia. Aspheusis. Aspheusis was the first to compile an encyclopedia. First male space tourist. Dennis Tito. Dennis Tito is the first space tourist to fund his own trip to space. In mid-2001, he spent nearly 8 days in orbit as a crew member of International Space Station. First blind person to reach the summit of Mount Everest, Erik Weinmeier. He is the first blind person to reach the summit of Mount Everest on 25th May 2001. He also completed the 7 summits of each continent. First male to organize the circumnavigation of the Earth, Ferdinand Magellan. He was a Portuguese explorer who organized the Spanish expedition to circumnavigate the Earth. The circumnavigation was completed after his death. First male to receive Pulitzer Prize, Jean-Jules Jusserand. He was a noted Middle English literature scholar. He was awarded the first Pulitzer Prize for history in 1917. First double amputee to reach the Mount Everest, Mark Inglis. He is the first double amputee to reach the summit of Mount Everest. He is also an accomplished cyclist and as a double leg amputee won a silver medal in 1 km time trial event at the 2000 Summer Paralympics in Sydney. First batsman to score 3 test centuries, Mohammad Azharuddin. He was the first batsman to score 3 test centuries in 3 successive test debuts. He was the first cricketer to score 9,000 runs in one-day international cricket. First person to walk on the moon, Neil Armstrong. Neil was an American astronaut. He was the first person to walk on the moon. On 20th July 1969, Neil took his one small step on the moon's surface. First man to reach the North Pole, Robert Peary. He was an American explorer and United States Navy officer who made several expeditions to the Arctic. He is best known for claiming to have reached the geographic North Pole with his expedition on 6th April 1909. First man to reach the South Pole, Ronald Amundsen. He was a key figure of the period known as the heroic age of Antarctic exploration. The first expedition to reach geographic South Pole was led by him. First man to hit double century in one day international match, Sachin Tendulkar. He is widely regarded as one of the greatest batsmen in the history of cricket. He is the first batsman to score a double century in a one day international cricket. First man to reach the Mount Everest, Sherpa Tenzing Norgay and Edmund Hillary. Tenzin Norgay and Edmund Hillary made the first official ascent of Everest on 29th May 1953. Sherpa Tenzing was a Nepali Indian mountaineer. Edmund Hillary was a New Zealand mountaineer. First person to fly solo non-stop around the world. Steve Fawcett. He was an American record-setting aviator, sailor, and adventurer. He was the first person to fly solo non-stop around the world in a balloon and in a fixed-wing aircraft. First Secretary General of the United Nations. Trygve Lie. He was a Norwegian politician, labor leader, government official, and author. On 1st February 1946, Mr. Lai was elected the first Secretary General of the United Nations. First men to fly an aeroplane. Wright brothers. The Wright brothers, Orville and Wilbur Wright, were two American aviation pioneers credited with inventing, building, and flying the world's first successful motor-operated airplane. First person to journey into outer space, Yuri Gagarin. He was a Soviet pilot and cosmonaut who became the first human to journey into outer space. His capsule Vostok 1 completed one orbit of the Earth on 12 April 1961. Thank you, everyone.